Alice, are you alright? Hurry! Let's hide in these mountains. The darkness might return.
Thank goodness. Everything is alright. Yes. Your brother and I have to leave here before the darkness reach us. But there's nothing we can take from here.
New people. What brings you to these harsh lands?
Good day to you, Norton. I'm Colin. We're looking for the road to the Ice Temple.
Yeah, you're on the right trail. Go on up the path beyond this destroyed bridge.
Thank you. Do you know if anyone is living in the temple, or is it abandoned?
I've rarely visited the place, to be honest, especially recently. It's eerie in that place. The temple was abandoned long ago, and I don't think anyone but me has been there for a long time. I see your traveling light. Not too many things. And you're not dressed for the weather. Why don't you come inside and get warm?
Thank you, Nort. But we better be on our way.
As you wish. But at least take this flint to make fire. Matches aren't of much use in these conditions. Good luck!
Wow. Such a nice guy. Door is locked. The gear is missing. Everything is missing. Everything is locked. Okay, where can we go now? That's what I'm talking about.
Nort mentioned he rarely visits the abandoned temple. Why don't we try taking the opposite tack and follow the least trodden path?
Leave before selecting the least trodden path. What did you mean, trodden? What do you mean, trodden?
Temple.
Oh, we are on our right track. Phew! That's very good news. Keep on open, but no oil. Hey, are you trying to make a snowman? What is this? We need some kind of rack. Oh, it's not. Of course. You have a flame power from Phoenix. I think we can do it here. There's some more thing up there. Figure in here. It's lion. Gather all the lions together. Press the crystal in the right sequence to light them all. Fish figure in that could be the last luck part. Not sure what I'm doing here. But the door is locked. What is this? It's stuck. It's totally stuck. And I'm stuck in here. Hey, there's something up here. Need some splinter? Okay. And the flame? Need the fan. Could light a torch, but there's no torch. No. But there's something we can do in here. No. Yes. Over all the empty sun. What is this? Ah, the one that's right. Right. I'm not sure if that's a reset button for this puzzle. Need to be careful. And here and here. And then. Wow. Okay, this is no, that was explained. It's whoa. Okay. Yes. Wait. Ooh. Ooh. I love the sound. Did I do it right? Here we go.
What a strange place. I've never seen anything like it. Who created all of this?
Now, where is the stone? It looks like a god from this temple. And a book. Ah, oh, too bad. We cannot go back right now. What's that? Wait. I almost forgot. Yes. That's what I'm talking about. And... where's the morphing object? Where's the morphing object? Whatever priest built this temple. Need to find something. A code? Deity shape. This is you call as deity. And a pepper. One lantern is missing. Okay. Is there something we can do in here? Now? Go back to the front door. Out there. Wait. I thought the item that we should take is this, but apparently that's not important. If I boil. Sure. Where are we? We still need two more parts. I think there's nothing we can do. Arrange the fist figure in correctly using their outline. It's a bird. It's a bird figurine. Where should we go? Excuse me, what can we do in here? Oh, voila. There is some kind of one color is missing. Wait, this gear. Okay, I'm a little bit surprised that the amount of hidden objects seen in this game is so small. Yep. Not that I complain and say this is a really bad thing. It's just... whoa, it's surprising me. This game extremely straightforward. And yeah, we only get a few puzzles, a few hidden objects in. But I think that's okay. We don't have to waste so many times. Oh, feather, 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 feather. Oi. Feather. No. That's not a feather. Five more? Four. Surprising me is another thing that surprised me. This hidden object scene, it's not just consists with two type silhouette and item list. Hey, this one is kinda not really new. I mean, it's very rare in 5BN games. Oh, looks like you really made so many improvements. This is why I love this game so much. Okay, one more! Damn! I don't wanna use him! Hoi 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 hoi! Hey! Oh. He's free now! Remove the clock to free the bird. Ta-da! Yay! Hey! But our task is not done yet in that place. Wait. Press the hieroglyph in the print order. You saw the hint earlier. No. What are those? It's scary. What is it?